queremos alertar al mundo de los posibles continuos atentados en contra del presidente Juan Guaidó, de la ola de represión y detenciones.
The potential of Venezuela, if done properly and with democracy, would be incredible. But people are starving, they're being killed, beaten,